Ingo Molnar, as usual, is quite quick in submitting his changes for the new kernel merge window in the areas he oversees. With the scheduler changes for Linux 5.10, there are some changes worth mentioning. Coming upon Runboxing. Cache hotness is now ignored for SMT migration since they share the same core and in turn the same caches. A set of patches to improve the fairness between the CFS tasks. The work aims to improve the fairness of rebalancing of the system and benchmarks, has shown a 0.5 to 2.7% improvement for the Hackbench scheduler test on ARM64. Another test with real-time application threads have been a 2% improvement. NVMe balancing improvements. A new scheduler debug trace point for tracking the CPU capacity that is useful for ARM energy-aware scheduling and related task placement or load balancing optimizations. There are also updates to the ARM EAS code. A new mem-barrier CMD private expedite RSEQ flag for the restartable sequence system call. This is based on Google internal work. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps me make good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.